I'm waiting, Cloud.
I'm here on the Midgar Expressway. The scene is indescribable. Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sector 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement, declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate.
Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city.
I thought another reactor blew up.
Which must have been caused by the tornado.
Man, when it rains, it pours.
As you can see. Over there!
Amidst the wreckage of the expressway, search and rescue operations are already in progress.
We still have one suspect to account for. Ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword. Highly dangerous.
I repeat, the fugitive is an ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword.
Huh? Back over here!
Get him on board! Prep for takeoff!
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble. Quick, get the camera off him! Come on, this way.
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured. We are exfilling via helo now.
Move it. We're taking off.
What?
Hey, turn that off. The survivors are being taken away. I can't hear them.
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako. But he'll be fine.
Hey!
Thank you. away from her!
He's got a Buster Sword!
Terrorist!
This is so messed up. All of it. But I'm back now, Aaron. I'm back.
Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's...
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. And the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission. Couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
finally make first, what do? Call a ceasefire with Utah, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks' gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at R12!
Let's go.
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Hey folks, Bocephus here. Welcome to the channel. If you're new here, welcome back. So I picked up this game. I've never played any Final Fantasy games, so I'm not familiar with the lore or anything. I messed around with the demo at the beginning and all that stuff before the game launched. Trying to learn it a little bit. And I'll let you know, I have it on easy difficulty for right now. I may increase it later as I get familiar with the game. I'm just not familiar with how most of the Final Fantasy games are played, so I'm more interested in the story at the moment instead of dying over and over because of being unfamiliar with the combat. So anyway, here we go.
So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
Backwater is an understatement. Don't blame you for getting the hell out of here.
I am familiar with where a couple things are around here.
You done yet?
Just a bit more.
Did you come for Midgard too?
Just looking to see if there's anything new. Something I missed, maybe.
He's a good boy who never stops. Keeping our city safe for each and everyone.
What do you think Sephiroth's like when he's not on duty?
Sephiroth's in there right now. I'd kill for a shot of him. But I should probably wait till later, huh?
Over here!
Soldier, good to see you. How about a taste of home before you go?
Wait a minute. Is that Cloud?
Silly boy. You should have let us know you'd be paying us a visit. Eat up, Cloud. You still got room to grow, you know.
You remember these pork sandwiches, don't you? They're exactly like the ones Mrs. Tyler used to make.
I'm sure you must have taken them as snacks on a playdate before.
Wait, did you go on any playdates?
Oops. That's a cool little detail.
A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Sangan. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth.
You.
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
Here, I see. Thank you for coming.
You're Shinra?
Shinra?
Oh, whoops! I didn't recognize you, Cloud. How you've grown. I must say, you look dashing in that uniform.
You're so cool!
You're so cool!
Gonna beat those monsters?
Gonna beat them?
You look so different.
You a soldier?
You a soldier?
Gonna beat those monsters?
Gonna beat them?
Our village is truly in your debt.
Then I stop by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there.
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home. Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my. So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Make sure you're prepared for a tough hike tomorrow.
You worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
And where better to begin than with pose one? The set. Are you ready?
Weak legs betray a weak
Lift
mind.
Lift your arms straight up and reach for the sky.
Takes me back.
Press your arms to your ears and show me your palms. Keep those fingers straight. All the way to their tips.
Huh. I thought it'd work out.
Oh, you're off duty.
Maybe I moved.
Ever since we heard a survey team was coming, we've been working our fingers to the bone.
Now, when I did the demo, I didn't explore around like this.
I'd like to see how soldiers keep in shape.
But I didn't see that during the demo. Oh, there we go. He raised his arms for a moment.
She's got you on your tiptoes. The stars are in reach.
It's a bunch of old people. That's kind of cool.
What's Midgar like?
Looks. Alright.
Here, we're safe. Now I can go back to hanging my laundry outside.
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh. My place?
I figured you might be there.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Remember if there's a whole lot in here to check. Wait a minute. Is that a package of Mary Jane sitting there? Look at that. What's going on in this house?
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think.
Yeah. She was always disappearing, and that day was no different.
You went into my room?
I did.
Did you actually play it? You could have just left it alone, you know.
What were you even thinking?
Yeah, don't quit your day job.
You went through my stuff?
I know I shouldn't have.
You asshole!
Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do. I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on, where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
I'm not sure if we could save it yet during this, but... Nope, can't save it yet. Boxes up here? Don't remember. I only think I went up here during the tutorial.
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could own them?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool. Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Huh. Guess you really are the best there is.
Boxes over here. Boy, I don't like it if you go off the path just a little bit. Break boxes or whatever. Thank you.
seen those near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
This is how it's going to be. There doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
We'll go ahead and do it.
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch. Let's finish this. Piece of cake.
Take it away.
Yeah!
the rest. Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You better.
Cool. See you at the reactor.
Alright, so I got some materia.
Pretty good.
Peace. Alright. Wind materia.
Took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off the cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
Alright, PlayStation saying that's it for this episode. So we'll pick up next episode going inside the building here. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Take care of yourself, take care of each other, be safe out there. And I'll catch you next video.